Sailor Gamer and play Super Sleep Sheep Count. And yeah, you're supposed to count sheep with this app, or you can just do it in your head when you're going to sleep. But I'm not planning on sleeping in this video. Please don't ask why. I'm just like super scared because I feel like this sheep is planning on eating my soul. What? Is that even a thing? But at least there's a happy little dark barn and some black ways. Yeah. His legs are weird. Start counting. Yeah, that looks ugly. If I was counting those sheep when I went to bed, I would have like nightmares and maybe like sleep paralysis or something. That moon slowly going down. that's creepy. This is a creepy game with sad music that makes me cry. Oh, a goat? How could there's a goat? This is county seat, not county goats. Sorry, creator, but this game is kind of like scary and the sheep look ugly. And why did you add a goat? I was playing it earlier and you added a black one. Well, how can there you added a dyed goat? This isn't Minecraft. But yeah, how come it just has like the hair just sticking out of its side? What? What did it just even say? I never seen grass that dark. Wait, now the see a black sheep. How come the moon's like went down and then it started rising? Where did the sun go? Where's the sun? That one's cute. That's the only cute one I see in my whole life in this video game. What? My life isn't in this video game. What the heck am I talking about? This game is too creepy. I race quit. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, and subscribe if you're new, and if you want to watch some of my other videos, please, and yeah, goodbye everybody, and have a nice day, bye.